Oh, it's Mr. McDoddy. Oh, Mr. McDoddy, you're very, very welcome, Mr. McDoddy. Will you care for a wee dram of tickle tonic?
Thank you, Hamish. Well, actually, I've come north from the border to ask you, would you like to sing with my new group, the Diddymen?
Oh, no, I think that's a grand idea, Mr. McDoddy, for I've always wanted to do a bit of recording on the radio.
From Scotland, I travelled down to Wales, to a little town called Llan Tickle Eclan, and there, in the tiniest cottage of all, lives little Evan, a little Diddy Welshman.
Why, indeed, you goodness, it's Doddy. Welcome to Wales, by you. It's lovely to see you, Doddy, look you. Oh, it's so nice to see you back.
Evan, how would you like to sing with my new choir, the Diddymen?
Me, Doddy? Me, sing with the Diddymen? Oh, best pass for you. Well, I'd love to sing with your choir, Doddy. Here, have a butty and a glass of weak wine. Knock-a-da, Doddy.
I arrived back in London, and straight away I went to Park Lane, because this is where another one of the Diddymen lives. The Honourable Nigel Ponsonby Smallpiece, 140 Park Lane. I rang the bell.